down to push for 60. Push to 60. Do it. Down to push.
Shadows. Soon, more trees will grow, and it won't be so lonely. One day, my tree will be the heart of a great forest. If we live, of course. It will rain here. One day.
I do hope your next wound is unique.
There's something wrong with this volcano. There are a few things I could run for a...
Soon, more trees will grow. And it won't be so lonely.
Smart fighter quits while he's ahead.
It will rain here, one day.
Alright, I gotta find this vents. Alright, I'm gonna try to find the beads instead. way am I supposed to go? That way.
Could you fight something with a big
I have
club?
One word for you.
Leeches.
Oh, come on. Up doing battle, you can't see anything. Stop.
Burn with me for the primal flame.
Really? I can't. Christ.
Could you fight something with a big club?
East.
You're as good as new. Well, nearly.
Burn with me! extinguish your life. For the primal flame! Burn with me! Extinguish your life!
Keep me up. I had to get out of here.
There are a few things I could use your help with.
One day, my tree will be the heart of a great forest. If we live, of course.
Oh, I caught him. Well, I'll take it.
We weren't ready for the dangers of Mount Hope.
You're as good as new. Well, near.
Protectors on.
We have reports from a...
Have you heard of the Guild of Underdark Guides? They're a group that specializes in leading expeditions into the sprawling underground realm known as the Underdark. Word is, they've put out a call for adventurers to help them in the area they call the North Dark. Sounds right up your alley, doesn't it? You might want to check it out. The call came from a guide named Davlin Holth. He's the man you should look for.
Greetings.
The Lord's Alliance. I represent the Lord's Alliance. And Lord Neverwinter, as you may know.
Greetings, and all is quiet at the moment.
Can the Harpers...
Invoke your patron deity, and you shall be rewarded.
Thirty-one thou. That's a lot. All right.
I have one word for you. Leeches.
I do hope your next wound is unique.
Thank you. One word for you, Beaches. I'm good for what ails you. I have one word for you, leeches.
We came here, look. Graveyards. Never a good thing. We must stop. The new cultists have been busy recruiting new dragons into their service. The cultists in Neverdeath have convinced Carthra.
Oh snap, I need... Again... Alright, bro. Leave you, bro. And a friend, bro. Alright. Make it, bro. Not dead yet, bro. The yellow over there, bro. Egg? Oh. Try it out. Lagging. Oops. Didn't wait.
Ain't none alive!
around a little bit. Charge. Wrap this up real quick. Grabbing a lot of stuff over here. Reckless over here.
Leave none alive.
Oh my goodness. All right. Getting pretty bad. Songs by Brandy. That's not good. Somebody's listening right now. Like, what are you doing? Why are you doing that? Obviously lost your mind. Yes. That's probably a quadrant. That's better. Do that too. Maybe not.
Hopefully that could.
Ah, it barely moved the needle. Rough. I'm just kidding. Mind. So groin. Hey, Todd, was that you? I'm just gonna identify just to get the money. Area.
Do well to seek the favors.
And I'm gonna try to get the 57. Okay. I. Rough. Thanks for watching, I appreciate your support. Money, money, money. I really should be picking up. That was too friendly.
We weren't ready for the dangers of Mount Hope now.
Like somebody that's too friendly. know what it's people where you say something to them and they like leave. I don't know why that's the case. Thank you. And then people go, oh, get out of here. Fucking see me, oh my god. Catch it, Zuggin. Gotta leave. Much. Too heavy. Have seeds? Yes. What? One. Get that. Get the vent. Wrong place. Let's see if this works. Here are the bits. I feel like I didn't eat. Like ice or something. Yeah, I need to. Whoever this dude is, keep doing that, dude. Beast, man. Alright. I'm inviting you to my party. Back. Want to invite you to the group? Wanna say yes? Nice. Heather, you're not being a bud. That. Like being selfish. Oh. Eat anybody. Oh, there we go. I'll take that. I like those dudes. You can get out of here. Those dudes are too slow.
From this, the seeds you found for me will need some help if they are ever to grow strong. Geologist Donnie has told me the bodies of elemental monsters, called flame spikers, contain a very rich kind of clay that could both protect the seeds and spur their growth. Could you help me once more by harvesting some of this elemental clay?
by my calculations, yep, we're doomed.
Poor Vin. Oh, I see it. Vin. Arnie.
I do wish I had more shade to offer.
The pressure.
Evan, eat it. I don't even know where this clay stuff is. Crazy. I'm gonna try something new the next time I see somebody that visits my channel. I'm just gonna tell them not to watch anymore. Just get out of the channel. See what happens. Here's that if you say thank you to people, people like run away. They're like, what? Somebody's talking to me. Get the hell out of here. Crazy. Why are you talking to me? Dialed into the other dudes. I wasn't even paying attention. I hit it. I'll take it. That's Flame Spike.
For the Primal Flame!
A little bit more in me. Enough.
Nope.
Yep.
Ah.
Geologist, I wish to plant the seeds you gathered, but I am too weak to leave my tree for long. You have already helped me so much. Can I ask for your help once more to sow the first seeds of a new forest?
He is asking a lot. Get the seeds. Now I need you to plant the seeds. Man, this is rough.
Burn with me.
What? Over the dudes. Oh. Right. What other thing? What thing? Ooh.
For the primal flame.
Oh, that was weak. At zero. Oh, got some of this.
can feel those little seeds growing even now. Their future is uncertain here on this fiery peak, but all life is uncertain. We can only try as best we can to thrive. Thank you
for giving me the chance. Been fun. At the 57, I'm gonna call it quits tonight. Good night.